Hello, everybody. So I'm about to do a review on my friend Jillian's story on Quotev, and it's an Alice Cooper love story called Poison, and I'm very, very excited to do this because it's a really amazing story along with her other stories. So yeah, I'm just excited because I love that story so much. But before I do it, I just want to let you all know that I wrote the review on my phone, on my notes section, so that I wouldn't forget what I would say, because the first time I was trying to do this, I was stuttering, and yeah, and I couldn't remember what I wanted to say. So, but this time I am not going to stutter because I have it all in my notes. So here we go. I'm just gonna put my glasses on first. Okay, so what I really like about this story so much is how when Alice and Jillian, that's her OC of course, first meet, they just start out as friends and don't rush a relationship, which is a good thing, unlike how Rian Johnson rushed Finn and Rose's relationship in The Last Jedi by having Rose forcefully kiss Finn. Blah. Also, it was really sexy how Alice would always get so horny towards Jill and she would get so annoyed with it, even though he was not like abusive and controlling like how Kylo Ren would be to Rey if they were even together, which is another reason why I hate Reylo and will never ship it in a million years. Sorry to trigger the Reylo shippers out there. I also really love Alice's sister Abby and Billy Joe Armstrong, who is the member and leader of Green Day. I love their relationship together, and I was very sad when they broke up, but was very happy when they got back together because they knew how much they really missed each other. I ship them so much. I also love Jill's sisters Cheryl and Macy so much. I ship Macy with her fiancé, aka Jason White, who is, of course, another one of the members of Green Day, and I am totally looking forward to their wedding. I also do indeed ship Cheryl with Mike Dirnt, and I was very happy when I got to the part where they kissed each other. Mike X Cheryl! I also really love how supportive Macy was of Jill's relationship with Alice, which was why she got angry at Cheryl, because she saw that Jill and Alice kept having sex with each other and said that they should end their relationship. Well, I mean, like, not end it, but, like, they just gotta tone it down a bit. Even though I'm sure that Cheryl did support their relationship, but she just worried for Jill's safety if she was pregnant, because she is her baby sister after all and cares about her so much. Just like Alice and Abby when it came to her relationship with Billy. Alice just cared about Abby so much because she is his sister after all. Oh, and I also love Jill's dog Cooper so much. He's such a cute dog and reminds me so much of my boy cat, who just loves attention so much. So that's what I really love about that ongoing story so much, and I'm really looking forward to the future updates and the future sequels of the story. And if I had to rate that story on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd rate it to 11 because it's the most amazing story ever. You should be very proud, Jill. Even though you say your stories aren't great, but they really, really are. And that's all I gotta say. Hope you really enjoyed that review, Jill. Peace out, girl.